This is the magnificent city of Amiens, home of one of the great cathedrals of France in the valley of the Somme River.
Nearby the cathedral, there is a unique ensemble of several hundred floating gardens called Les Ortillonnages. These have given the town a reputation for growing outstanding vegetables and herbs. The seasonal best is sold at the atmospheric Saturday farmers market. The quality of the root vegetables is especially good. It is the strawberry season, and I am attracted by the sweet aroma.
Merci beaucoup.
I can never resist a panette of strawberries of that quality. They are called Cléry. They are sweet, they are very fruity, they smell so good, and they are so delicious.
This very fertile region of Picardy is where thousands of Australians fought to liberate the village of Villers-Bretonneux on the 25th of April 1918. The majestic Australian National War Memorial, overlooking cereal fields, honours the brave soldiers who died. The village is forever grateful to Australia, and its school houses a museum depicting the life of the soldiers. Historian Maurice Denis tells me what food was cooked during the war.
Celui qui habite la campagne faisait du jardin. Ah, il y avait un plat que c'était une purée, pommes de terre, carottes, haricots, peut-être petits pois, et réchauffé à la cocotte, et croyez-moi que c'était bon. Il y avait des petites fermes avec des vaches, ce qui permettait d'avoir du lait. Et pour faire de la farine, l'idéal c'était d'arriver à avoir 4 ou 5 kilos de blé, de le meuler soi-même, de le tamiser, et puis de demander à la chez le boulanger, de la levure de boulanger pour faire du pain.
Merci l'Australie. This modern gourmet beetroot and walnut salad is very popular in Picardy. I first cook 3 red and 3 yellow baby beetroots in boiling water, then peel and half the cold cooked beetroots. It is good to wear gloves when handling beetroot. In a bowl, I combine a little raspberry vinegar with mustard, salt, pepper, some walnut oil, and mix thoroughly. I spread 1 tablespoon of smooth, fresh goat cheese on a plate. I top with beetroots and some walnut pieces, then drizzle the dressing on top and sprinkle with finely cut chives. This salad de betterave aux noix et fromage de chèvre is a superb entree or a light lunch. It is in the covered market of Amiens that I find a gourmet classic.
Le pâté d'Amiens is a great local specialty. It's a dark terrine with goose liver pâté, pistachio and mushrooms. Tomorrow you will find me in Normandy where I will discover the great seafood of the region.